brothers and sisters, and those who aren't. Yeah, I've been thinking about what I said about the Rome and how they'll start the fires and things like that in all these cities that they sent all those refugees to. You know, they shipped them there, and then they're paying for them to be in these hotels. They're not going to pay for them that long. You know, that'd be too much money. So expect something to happen within a couple of months here, probably by wintertime hits. But, you know, you also have to think, well, what are they going to do after the cities are all burning and everybody's rioting? Martial law. That's why you see all these military vehicles everywhere you go. I mean, I just seen a whole crowd of them coming up towards Spokane, Washington. So, you know, they're everywhere. So they're preparing for something. These people aren't stupid. They prepare ahead of time. So that's what they're getting ready for, martial law. They're going to put martial law, and they're going to lock you in your homes. And then will come, you know, the shots, mandatory shots, and changing the money and all that. That's just part of the plan. But you still got to protect yourself. So learn about aquaponics. Get yourself a bug-out bag. Get ready. The main thing is get right with God. And don't worry about it, because he's got it all under control. But remember, he lets martyrs happen. I mean, all his apostles were killed except for John. I mean, maybe not in America, but all through history, Christians everywhere, all over the world, even today, are being killed and persecuted, their heads chopped off. So America hasn't seen it, but it's coming. So get ready, people. Be blessed. Bye.
What is going on? What is going on? This is in Colorado. This is on Highway 85. What the heck is going on, man? I have driven this highway every day for the last 2 years. I have never seen this.
That was wild when you picked up and left all that stuff there.
How many is it?
Yeah.